Okay, with Stefan. Hi, Stefan. We're at pitch idea at Water Lane. Some team news today before we play Southampton.
Always a pleasure. So Hugo is back in goal. Brad did really well, but Hugo is available today. So and then the back four with Kyle Norton, Younes, Jan Vertonghen and Danny Rose. So Younes and Jan are back, both are fit. And Michael Dawson is fit too, is on the bench. Then the midfield five in front of the back four is Nabil Bentaleb still in. And then from the right to the left, we have Asa, we have Musa, we have Nasser and Christian Eriksen. So Christian Eriksen is back, Musa Dembele is back, and up front still Roberto. Emmanuel Adebayor is still injured, but I think we have a really strong squad today.
And we know how good Southampton are, especially going forward, yes. But Tim has said, and you will say, this is about us today, isn't it?
It is about us, and with our supporters behind, we will beat Southampton today. And if you think about Southampton, they have quality players with Lambert, Rodriguez, Lallana, but if you think about our starting 11, we are the better team.
Stefan, thank you. Wish you all the best.
Thank you very much. Pleasure.